not about having a struggle story. Sometimes it's about having a cool guy struggle story. You know, toting Glocks, flipping bricks, having 2-3 baby mamas, having a lot of sex. That's some cool guy stuff. That's what cool guys go through, man. They don't speak for everybody. They don't speak for me either. Why do we put others down just to empower our souls? What is our intentions? What's the purpose of our goals? Are we slaves to ego? With ego equals fear. Are we blinded by illusions? Tape guys not seeing clear. Is it lack of reinsurance? Bullying in to get some clout? Don't want the world to know why alcohol is in your mouth. Do you seek attention instead of seeking freedom? When you pick on the weak, are you mad you can't defeat them? When impasse, fear, and narcissist doesn't eat you up, do you expect opposition to never speak up? Can you man up and apologize? Are you even brave, or will you put the blame on opposition and be a slave?